When I was a little girl, I always loved story time with my grandpa. And as I got older, he always found the time to help me with school projects. When I graduated, he was so proud I thought he was going to cry. But that night, during dinner, a visitor arrived. I could tell they were arguing, but I couldn't hear what they were saying. And then Grandpa was just gone.